to Hughes. Quinn Hughes just held it in. Pearson missed the puck. Garland goes after it on Cirelli. Connor Garland, nice pass. Pearson shoots up high. Puck was loose on the side, tipped in, but a quick whistle. The whistle had sounded after Vasilevsky fought off that high shot. Garland found the puck and tucked it in, but it's still 2-1. Well, I guess you can have a break each way.
Yes.
Maybe should have been icing. Maybe should have been a live puck there. Fans just had a look at it. They're not happy.
And that whistle did go very quickly.
Here's what happened. Fans are in an uproar. Just like the Lightning were not too long ago. Puck was loose. Ref lost sight. Garland jammed it in, but it won't count. Oh, the energy's picked up here, John.
Yes, and it's great to have a full crowd and lots of noise. And here's the high shot. Andre Vasilevsky doesn't have it. It's underneath his arm, but the referee, Ian Walsh, is in behind Vasilevsky. He doesn't see it. He thinks he's got it trapped in his body, and so he blows the whistle. The whistle had definitely gone before Connor Garland got to it.